Welcome to Harrisburg. And I want to assure you, what you did is you just heard from a lot of people that came up. You do have a voice here in Harrisburg, and it's being heard loud and clear. Okay? I got a chance, an opportunity under former Governor Rendell to be Executive Deputy Secretary of Labor. I had an opportunity to visit over 100 workshops across the Commonwealth. And I tell you, it does a great job for all our families. We all get a chance to choose our sports teams. And I know there's a lot of Eagle fans here. I heard the big applause from Westmoreland County, I'm sure. All right? So why shouldn't you have a choice of your work? All right? It's your choice, your work, your life, and we'll be your voice. Thanks for coming. Enjoy your day.